Skip. Højbjerg. Reguilón. Shoots. Great effort. Backman with a save. Emerson Royale will get on the follow-up. And Watford scramble it clear. He hit that with accuracy. And is arguably Backman's most meaningful save of the contest so far. Loser. Oh, it's a heavy touch. Brilliant challenge. Skip. Kane! Just wide. On the half hour, a fantastic chance to take the lead. And Watford are very, very fortunate. Højbjerg. Son. Kane. How many players are back in yellow and black? Can they stop Kane? No, they can't. Backman turns it over. Brilliant effort from Harry Kane. Semmer wins it back for Watford. King. Josh King off. And I think that Hugo Lloris got a palm to that. That is the best of Watford of fashion. And Joshua King has been in good form under Claudio Ranieri. He's kept out by the Spurs captain. Lucas Moura. Son is in! Oh, brilliant touch and a fine save from Backman. Son can't believe it. Best moment of the second half from Spurs. Heung-min Son, free kick late in the game. In by Son, in! And Davinson Sanchez is there at the near post, unchallenged to head in. What a massive goal that might be in Spurs season!